Okay, I think it's on. I can't. Google, turn on the camera, video. Google, is it? Wait, let me try something. Okay, so this is the bridge over the, you know, river, and we decided, I'm gonna edit this out. Let's start over. Okay, wait. This is, okay. Decided to take a road trip. Scenic drive recommended online by, an internet. And, it's Louisiana. And, I'm driving a 2007 Accord 6. Hold on, sorry. Wait a minute. Okay, this is the Fiat. I'm driving this, it's a Fiat 500. It's black. Can you see it? I don't know if you can. I can't tell. So, let me turn that down. So, whoa. Okay, I gotta speed up. Hang on a second. Pause. Google, pause. Pause the video. Okay. 70 miles an hour. That's crazy. Wait, where's my exit? Okay, Google, resume. Like I said, it's a Fiat 500. And it's got a motor that's, I think they call it a power air motor. It's maybe a six-cylinder with, I think it has a turbo, and it's in the, it might be in the back. Anyway, and you can look it up. It's a car that they made in Italy. So, okay, scenic drive, though. Coming up on my exit, I think. Is that, wait, let's see, Chevron. Oh, there's a car by there. Whoa, that guy. Well, okay, I'll edit that out. Okay, hold on. LA 415, I think. Yeah. So I'm taking a scenic drive here. I'm gonna start over. Okay, so it's a scenic drive near Baton Rouge, and I'm taking it. It's on LA highway numbers. I'm gonna look that up and put it in on a caption. But yeah, it's a nice day for a scenic drive in this Honda Fiat Accord Fiat 500 car. And oh, let's see. I wanna do a time lapse. So check this out. This is cool. You can do this now with gotta look out here. Okay, I'll be right back. Well, this is kind of fun. Yeah, oh. Google, zoom in on that. Alexa, zoom in on that yellow thing. There it goes. Okay. Whoa, butterfly. Sorry, butterfly. I don't think I hit it. Oh, whoops. Okay, I turned that off. Susanna!